Good afternoon, everybody. I don't know how you're doing. Thank you so much for coming to our end of class session showcase. We've got some fun stuff for you today with our young kids. I hope everybody's excited about spring break. Are you guys excited about spring break? As a result, we're missing a couple of youngsters, especially in the older class today, so we'll adjust for that. We have had so much fun this 9 weeks playing, learning about performance, learning about stage presence, how to project, learn about comedy. You're going to get to see everybody give a shot at doing some stand-up comedy for you today, telling some jokes. But first of all, we're going to start with our Tuesday class. So if I can get my youngsters to come up using the stairs over there, please. The stairs, yes, good job, the stairs, yes. Alright, everybody, come on up on stage. Now this is one of our warm-ups that we do. We're going to play a game of Dead Bug. What happens in Dead Bug is I yell out an animal, and they all take on the persona of that animal. They'll move around the stage and tour with that animal, and then, well, you'll just see what happens when I say Dead Bug. Alright, ready? Here we go. Everybody ready? And chicken.
There you go. Open it.
Fred Schneider. What are you doing? Fred Schneider, lead singer of the B-52s. And so it goes like this. We say, hey, Fred Schneider, what are you doing? And you just throw in whatever you're doing. Watching TV and having a soda. Hey, Fred Schneider, what are you doing?
Thank you.
guys. So, I'm going to turn this on. Hopefully, we'll not be back.
Check 1-2, 1-2.
Alright. We're ready. The mic is yours. If you need help, let me know. I'll help you. You gotta tell us. Joke time. Joke time.
Why did the football coach go to the bank?
Why did the football coach go to the bank?
To get his quarterback. What do you got, lady, that says Goo Goo Gaga?
What?
Lady Gaga. What do you call a deer's no eyes? No idea.
What do you call? What's your face on the pancake?
Why did the teacher tie the two classmates,
the students'
shoes together?
Why?
So they could get to their classroom.
Class trip. Everyone's got three. they are all going to act as one brain working together. Now I'm going to ask them some questions, and they're going to answer me, and they can only answer one word at a time. So, let's find out what the brain has to tell us. Brain, can you tell me what you're going to do at spring break?
Matthew, you're afraid of, I think I heard ponies out there too.
Ponies!
my training goes up. Okay? Alright, Hudson, I'm gonna let you give this out. Let's see. Think of what it is. What's it?
Thank you.
your brother, they were sitting on a fence out front of your house, and he fell off. Do you remember your brother's name? Yes, your brother. Your brother, he's always saying the same thing. Alright, we're gonna speak up. about it. You ask how you want to put this idea in your mind, okay? Start over from the beginning, okay? And make your plan clear. So, ready? Turn it this way.
Today we have two eyewitnesses on the back of the
the apple if there was anything sketchy involved.
Was there anything sketchy involved?
Hey, you're I
thank you guys again for letting me work with your wonderful kids. I want to give a big round of applause to all our supporters today. I also want to let you know, we have about 30 kids cast in our upcoming play, Ace of Spades. If there's anybody else that you know that would like to be involved in the play, if they haven't been written yet, so I still got room, just have someone get in touch with me and let me know in advance. Otherwise, we've got a couple of weeks off before we start rehearsals. Everybody's going to only have to rehearse one day a week with this, so it's going to be really nice. Ace of Spades will go up the weekend of May 19th through May 22nd. And then we'll have all of our summer camps posted on our Superstar Academy webpage coming up. I'm going to be doing 3 filmmaking camps. Chandler Davis is going to be doing 2 musical theater camps. Keith Hendry is going to be doing the Make the Play and the Lead camp. So we've got a lot of fun stuff going on this summer at the Superstar Academy. I want to thank you guys again. And again, thank you for letting me work with these wonderful kids. It's a lot of fun. And they keep me young, and they also make